tomorrow for Sunday. So today I woke up at 7:30. Oh my gosh, it felt so good. Like I slept in. Cause like for my school, wait, you guys already know. So I started my school job. Oh my gosh, I had to like wake up at like 6:15. But now I have to wake up earlier cause I used to like have to go there for like 7:45. But starting Tuesday, I have to be there at 7 o'clock. So now I have to start waking up earlier. But like it felt so good to like sleep in a little, but I was gonna sleep in some more, but I had a shower and wash my hair and I had to make brownies because I'm gonna do something fun today, and so I wanted to make brownies for it. And yeah, so okay, they're done. I was gonna like, you know, like videotape it, but like the AC is on and like I hate noise, so yeah, we're just But yeah, they're done, and I am done getting ready, except I need to put my shoes, because of their feet. So, like, should I wear these shoes? Oh, the AC's off. Okay, let's go show you the brownies. Here's the brownies. They're all done. Oh, they look so good. Also, don't mind, like, the hole or, like, the fork thing, so I just want to make sure it was cooked all the way, okay? But yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. But yeah, it's 9:06, so I have to finish getting ready. This is gonna be my lunch. And yesterday, the school gave us lunch. So I like ate some of it yesterday now. Yeah. I'm gonna finish it today for popcorn. It's a freaking big sandwich. And this big cookie. I'm like, hello, free food. Yes, thank you. Sandwich is so good. It's kind of soggy, not gonna lie, because you know it's like a day old, but like it's fine. It's good. I hate eating in front of people. It's like the worst thing, people like walk by and just like make eye contact. I'm like, hi. But I got my chips and I already ate some of this cookie. I guess most of it. I was hungry, okay? But yeah, I'm just eating lunch right now. Brownies look amazing. Okay, so this is for my date. And then, oops. And then these are just like tomorrow for Sunday. So that's fun. But yeah, this is a peanut. It's upsetting, but they're so good. I actually had like a piece, so I like scraped it. Okay. Hi, it's the next day, and I like did my hair. Like, I did it. But like I put clips in, like already. Look how cute. And there's like this one. Well, I don't know how to do this. This is so awkward. Yeah, see it? Anyway. So yeah, I did my hair and I felt like it's like weird. Like I never put clips in my hair, but I have them. So might as well use them. Yep. But yeah, I'm just getting ready for church. I'm actually ready. I just need to leave. Yep, I need to go. Today is Monday, and I am ready for work, and I have my makeup on because today's picture day, and also I have this parking pass. And yeah, so like, wow, look at me, so fancy. Okay, anyway, but so 8 o'clock is our picture, and then after that I have to go back home and then make myself for lunch and dinner for my popcorn job. Yeah, because today I work only popcorn. I don't work at the school today. Mondays are only popcorn and I work 10 to 9. Take this piece and this clip, and then we're just gonna like clip it back. Okay. And hopefully that looks decent. I feel like that's too tight. Oh, that's too weird. I don't know what I'm doing. Guys, I'm trying to be like chill, you know? I feel like I grabbed too much hair. Maybe that. Okay, so yesterday I went shopping again, but not for food, but for my food, and we kind of just like got Tupperware, so I got these things, you know, and they're like small and perfect like for my healthy like snacks that I got that I can take to work, and then I got these things because they look cute, and I like got stuff to like make, why can't I think of their name, but like, you know, I always get them. And then I got more Tupperware, which is fun. And then we got wax paper to like, you know, put that on and then so it looks cute. And then of course, we got a brownie pan so I can make brownies. But I'm surprised I actually don't have a brownie mix. No, I think that I should have bought one. Well, okay. But yeah, that's it. So I'm not gonna use this, but I kinda wanna like, you know, make myself a healthy snack. I almost said happy, but I was like, oh, I don't have food. So yeah. That's what we're gonna do. Got my healthy drink because I don't want to drink water. Wait, it's like purple and purple. Guys, I've been hanging out with like 3-year-olds all day today. And you know how like when you hang out with new people and then you like catch their like habits and stuff. Now I talk like a 3-year-old. Oh. Purple. I did that before, so actually. I don't know what I'm saying.
refreshing. Like, usually, like, I'd be, like, eating, like, a cookie or something, and I was like, oh, it's so sweet, but, like, it's, like, refreshing and good.
Forgot to end this vlog. So, stay fabulous.